This is the sycamore blank ready to be roughed in. This is the cylinder made from the sycamore. This is a side view of the cylinder made from the sycamore. Very nice grain. Quite heavy, quite hard. This is the finger tube with the tenon marked ready for turning. Here we've turned the tenon ready to be mated into the bell. This is the bell with a mortise turned into the end of it, ready to receive the finger tube. And here we have them put together for testing to make sure that the fit was snug. This is a roughed in version of the bell, ready for sanding. And here we have the final assembly with sealant drying on the lathe. Here's another picture of the final assembly. And here we have a picture of the inside of the bell so you can get an idea of the contour. Bye for now.